A solemn thing it was, I said. A solemn thing it was, I said, a woman white to be, and wear, if God should count me fit, her blameless mystery. A hallowed thing to drop a life into the purple well, too plummetless that it return, eternity, until I pondered how the bliss would look, and would it feel as big when I could take it in my hand as hovering, seen, through fog, and then the size of this small life, the sages call it small, swelled like horizons in my vest, and I sneered softly, small.